The red Google Nexus 5 gets leaked on photographs, apparently. The best ever Moto X deal is about to burn a hole in your pocket this Monday. And Apple puts your dreams of a merger between OS X and iOS to rest. I'm Jaime Rivera, and by now I should be drinking. The only reason why I'm here is to get this video out for you guys. This is Pocket Now Daily. Let's start today off with the official news, as this is really interesting. A lot of Apple executives like Phil Schiller and Craig Federighi just came on an interview, and while asked on the interview what their plans were for OS X, with this whole thing of OS X looking a lot like iOS lately, the blunt answer was that it was a waste of time and a waste of power for them to merge both operating systems, meaning that apparently we won't be getting this. But that being said, think about it. iOS 7 is a new deal, but it's still based on the same thing, and OS X is pretty much 10 years old. So given the fact that there is a need for an OS 11 and a lot of patents out there, it could just be that they're not merging them. They could probably just be working on something new. Stay tuned. Now, for those of you using an HTC One in the United States on a US carrier, there are good news for you, and this is a first ever. If you need Android 4.4 KitKat on your HTC One, which I'm sure every one of you does, the good news is that apparently each carrier is already testing this, and the testing period should end in a week, meaning you could be getting Android 4.4 KitKat on your One in just a couple of days from now. So stay tuned, as we do know that a lot of you are waiting for this update, and yeah, even we are. And even though we didn't consider the rumors of the Nexus 5 yesterday to have color options to be real, well, we've got some more leaks today of a red Nexus 5 in photographs. But if you look at these photographs, they kind of look like photographs that came from a video. And since we don't really consider this video to be real, it's kind of hard to know exactly if this is not just a dummy or just the phone that got a back coloring or something. So many options are available, but then again, we are wishing that this is true, even though apparently the say that we wouldn't be getting this phone in color options until probably March or April, so let's see, you never know. Now, every one of you set your calendars and watches for 3 p.m. on Monday the 27th Eastern. 3 p.m. Monday the 27th Eastern. If you're interested in a Moto X, Motorola is gonna have a sweet deal for you. It's $100 off, but it's only gonna last for 1 hour, and it's only gonna be, again, for a couple of phones. They don't really specify how many phones they're gonna have in stock, but apparently there's a limited stock. So if you're interested in a Moto X, this is probably your opportunity to get a $300 phone, which is great. So let's see if you can get one, because I'm sure I won't get any. And finally, for the very nostalgic news of the day, HP has just sold 1,400 patents and 1,000 patents abroad from the United States to Qualcomm. And most of these patents are actually Palms, and other patents are from the iPac lineup that was originally from Compaq and that HP ended up killing, obviously. And this is just happening a year after HP sold WebOS to LG for TVs. So again, this is really sad, nostalgic news, but it could be, I don't know, what Qualcomm plans to do with these patents. But that leads us to the question of the day. What do you think about HP actually killing all their mobile space and killing all the patents that they owned? That was really the purpose why they bought Palm and Compaq in its time. But leave us a comment down below, because in my particular case, I am really disappointed in HP. This was my favorite mobile company years ago, and now they're trash. And friends, you know the drill. If you want to get the news earlier before this video is filmed, make sure you follow us on PocketNow.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel as well. You can also follow me on Twitter, Jaime_Rivera. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like what you saw. I am Jaime Rivera. Thank you very much for watching. We will see you next week.